let's say he pushed the line a little bit, he occasionally might just step over it.
Could well have been Carol Vorderman who had his scorecard up after that last few holes.
Carol Vorderman. Anyone that writes comedy, performs comedy, knows that the timing and the delivery and the setup is everything. So he has that too.
I like her. I was watching her the other day, and I got aroused. Not bad, 7 letters for someone who left school when they're 15.